These are my new half-ton steel loading ramps from Harbor Freight, brand Hallmaster. They are galvanized steel. Pretty solid C-channel sidewalls. It's about 2 inches thick. Here's the top. Some assembly required, I had to bolt on those top lips, but pretty easy. And they do have a little protrusion for traction on the top. They worked well with the chains on my John Deere. I paid about $60 for these at Harbor Freight with 20% off, so it came due, you know, right around $50. So I'll let you know if I have any problems with them, but so far they've been pretty good for the price. They're 1,000-pound half-ton ramps.